Amos told us that he's been in many wars before this one. But I seriously doubt he's ever seen a war like this. A war that could be lost. I didn't think it would be this bad.